Organization directors. So here you add your company director, specify their first name, last name, their nationality, their age group, gender, and a copy of their ID. So we're going to hit that choose file button, select the director ID. These should all be in PDF version. And then we can click Add Company Director. Okay, once that's done, it should look like this. From here, we can either edit or delete the director.